County graduates, some of it graduates rather, some of its high school seniors tonight. Two separate ceremonies took place at Tillahoe South Vigo High School. The first honored graduates of McLean High School. Tillahoe Police Chief John Plassey spoke to the 50 graduates about struggles that you face and encouraged the students to continue on their education path. Several scholarships were handed out during the ceremony. And the second ceremony in Vigo County tonight graduated students from Washington Alternative School. Students heard from various members of the Vigo County School Board before heading across the stage to receive their diploma. The final three Vigo County high schools will hold graduation ceremonies on Sunday.